Action.
Invisible lady is what she called. She's in the race for the long haul. Giving up feels like letting go. Just ride along and go with the flow. Hope for understanding and personal growth too. For her, for them, and others to do. A little creativity and fun along the way. Let's get this lesson started. Assisi, pray. Seeking refuge in the Creator looks like a place we look forward to be in, to feel safe and protected. We don't want to feel awkward, but safe and comfortable in this space. Believers want this safe place to be a smooth fit in our lives that make us feel that we belong and are accepted for who we are. Security is a place that we want to be and to trust Creator. We sometimes feel frustrated with society's circumstances because we're surrounded by prevalent injustice, loneliness, indifference, selfishness, homelessness, helplessness, impatience, poverty, and hatefulness, but we still have reason to trust God. The Sunday school commentary tells us that as believers, we should expect to suffer because Christ suffered. Have no fears, because when we do experience suffering, it allows us to appreciate our blessings just that much more. The challenges we face increases our faith and trust. When we see us through them, we may experience personal growth and confidence. The hope we have results from the trust we have in our Creator and from the promises in His inspired Word. When we realize we need Him and act on this need, we are acknowledging His greatness and power. With all the evilness in the world, we can make sure that we do not contribute to it. We are reminded that our relationships with God, family, friends, and enemies should reflect who we say we are. I know it's hard sometimes to hold on to our faith because of all the chaos going on around us, but as the song says, trouble don't last always. And if we believe that, and that God is with us when we go through the problem, everything is going to be all right.
Mind and spirit.